Okay, so let's see. Next up is poor protection. Plunder the eel stash. Those eel butters are working the poor Riker's tits over something harsh. Call me old-fashioned, but when people pay you for protection, you probably got to protect them. So here's what I think. I think those leather fingers don't deserve to stash they stash the stash they got. And I think you're just the man to remind them what it feels like to be one of the poor. Shouldn't you be worried that they'll come after you next? And I happen to know this place is booby-trapped as well. Yeah. Yep, I do remember.
Tired these days.
But this is locked. That means I should be able to open it. Maybe get some more loot. Or not. Pretty sure I've been in here too. Yep, I've been in here. Okay. So, out there. Okay.
I was lost to the gloom. Then Orion lifted me off the streets.
Oh, I was stupid. Why didn't I just open my eyes and actually look instead of using focus? That would have worked just as well.
Mind it. Sore all over. Why is that?
Aha, here we go.
That's the place cleared out. I'm not in the market for new enemies, but if I know the eel biters, they'll blame each other.
Well, that's fine for me. Okay, so here we are in front of the next mission objective thing. What was it? This one. Right and wrong. Steal the thief manuscript. Read Jenny's knickers. Turns out one of my clients was a wordsman. An author. He's written a book about so-called filthy underbelly of the city, starring yours truly. Find him in Black Pharaoh and make sure his manuscript never sees the light of day. I got a reputation to uphold. Well, I don't know if you're the thief. I am the thief. You're just a fence, Basso, but whatever. You know, it's kind of funny seeing these paintings now that I know what paintings look like after the painting's been, you know, cut out of it, basically. So it's actually really funny seeing that. It's like, oh, someone's already been here and stolen it. But they aren't as good as me. Is this the right place?
Said it was exactly the kind of book that would draw the Watcher's attention. Do you think we should have asked for a bigger advance?
Well, they're talking about the book, so that normally is a good thing. And now it's saying I'm in the wrong place. Huh. Okay, I'm in the wrong place. Good job, me. Oh, I get it. They've already sold the book, so now I have to move. I was scared would have said something, otherwise I just thought that I was in the wrong place. Even though it clearly showed me where I was supposed to be going and that I was in the right place, but you know what? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Ah, here we go. I was looking for a way into the front, but was not a way in through the front. You have to go in through this weird little thing here, which was not here before. But now it is, because of the magic of loading. Alright. I like how we can just take the desk bell. That's hilarious. I'll take that. And let's see. I will take this. Bookbinder's Register. The Mechanical Hammer and Other Short Stories, 3rd Edition, Bruntel Acquired. Slummit Gully and Jokes, Songs and Tall Tales. Edition Nicholas Purchased. The Mummer's Curse, Pots Acquired. Noble's Guide to South Quarter or Slumming, A Holiday from the Pressures of Civility. A. Aldale Acquired. this damn city Hunsley purchased. Faint Screams and Running Herd, first edition, unknown purchased. Well, that's the creepy. Whoop. Whoop.
And there's the trapdoor.
Alright. I was expecting, like, all of those books to have a secret thing, but I guess only those few of them did. Uh-huh. That's probably the book I'm looking for.
It's not like Basso to shy away from infamy. He used to wear it like his bad perfume. Laid on thick.
Let's read that. Documents. This damned city, an original manuscript by G.T. Hunsley. Gentle reader, from your bedchamber, you can only guess the thievery and general black-handedness that runs rife in the streets like a pack of hungering rats. But now steel yourself, for the humble author means to guide you into that very darkness. Picture, if you will, a villain in the shadows, a big man, wide of face and jowl of figure, smelling both sweetly of flophouse sweat and muskier scent you might guess to be the mark of some wild bird. Indeed, look, the bird itself comes, as if from the maw, with a dastardly flapping to alight on his dirtied fingers, stained yellow with pipe smoke. Baffo arises. Baffo, you mean Basso. Well, whatever, doesn't really matter. Hey, you guys got this big, like, hole in the back of your place, just thought you might want to know. Alright. Ooh, I found my way into the old postmaster's house. When you get new quests, basically what it does is it lets you, like, throw rope arrows and whatnot. Not throw, but, you know, use rope arrows and whatnot, which you wouldn't be able to do normally. But that is the main difference. Okay, something moved. I don't know what, though. Huh. Alright. I'll take a look in a minute, I guess. Soon as my frame rate decides to cooperate. Watch Captain's orders. Don't go sticking a poker into the river's rat's nest, especially the eel biters. The watts are stretched enough for the troubles, and to tell you straight, we don't have a brick's hole about in the south quarter. We don't give a brick's hole about the south quarter. You're just here to wash the shit off Baron's way and say, yes, sir, no, sir, three crates full, sir, to his freaking administration, that's all. Ugh, okay. Nice to know, I guess, that you care so much. Basically saying don't mess with some of the people and just look nice, I guess, is your entire goal of living. Now, I disabled some traps.
Getting late.
There was a box of some sort, not a box, but you know, a little thing. And I disabled it, and they got an achievement for disabling it, and now I don't know what it's doing.
Once everyone's cured, the gloom will be a thing of the past.
Okay. Oh. Oh, it's one of these. There we go. Ooh.
Seems White Sail's in on the black market. If your cargo's listed as contraband in this city, that's saying something.
Hmm. I guess that's what I was after. That does not mean at all that I'm not gonna, you know, go after everything else that I can find. Obviously, I am. Ooh. Thank you for your contributions to this fine establishment. Okay, so next up on the objective is Fit for the Queen, or a Queen. Retrieve Comfort's necklace. One of Comfort's proteges borrowed a necklace from her a while back. Now Comfort, she ain't one to hold a grudge, but she likes her shinies where she can see them. Head on over to Skin Market and catch up with little Lucy, and invite her back for dinner, would you? Comfort's the mothering type. So I'm guessing that she's a lady of the night. And yeah, that's my guess. So I did a thing, and now how do I get to it? Oh, I see. I go through here, don't I? Yeah, I've never been in here, so this is a new place. Ooh. Polly's admirer letter. My dearling Polly, we cannot be apart any longer. Your voice and gentle scent have ensnared me. When I am with you, summer shores beckon as never before, and dreams of golden sunlight capture every waking moment. Please say you will be mine and mine alone. Your most dedicated customer, Reginald. That was the, other thing. Okay. So this is the Polly that everyone's been talking about continually. There we go. Okay, question. Why is there ropes and what looks like chains in this bed here? You know what? Never mind. I don't want to know. It's probably fine that I don't know. Okay. So if I'm right... Okay. My frame rate is tanking a huge tank and I have no idea why. Oh wait, I'm in the wrong place again, aren't I? Yes, okay. I actually have to go down, don't I? Yeah, okay.
Little Lucy, Riverside takes care of its own until it wants something. Then all bets are off.
Ooh. Oh, is she dead? She's dead.
If her killer was a South Quarter girl, she wouldn't have gone far, and she'd still have the necklace.
Oh. Nadine's trying to off me. I knows it. She's always giving me that look and eyeing that necklace Comfort loaned me. You gotta sell me a blade, Trav. I need to keep Nadine off my back. Or off my neck. Please, LL. Pleasure and blah. No deal. Last stock frock I sold to got killed with knife she bought off me. You're on your own, Trav. Well. Now she's dead because you didn't sell her a knife. So, it's your own fault. My god, why is my frame rate doing this? My frame rate must hate this place with a passion of hatred. Alright, so let's see. Alright, so it looks like this is supposed to be the place.
She'll poison us next if she thinks we're on to her.
And crying sounds. Ooh. Okay.
Comfort's necklace. This should put the teeth back in her smile.
I'm curious as to what's what happened here, but a lot of death. Huh. Alright, then I'm leaving. I don't know what happened here. Alright, so the last side quest I have to do is this one. Meet Vittori at Siren's Rest. You'll enjoy this, Garrett. You look like you could use a laugh. Vittori's carnival is back in town, but they impounded his ship because of the lockdown and all. Word is he's desperate for help. Paid help. You can find him at Siren's Rest. What is this help that he desires? I am curious. Is he upstairs? Seems like he's upstairs. Okay. This shopkeeper guy that they have, the, like, I have something for all your nefarious
needs. As good as gold in these parts.
I have something.
Well, better than mud, at least.
Hello.
Oh, good sir. perhaps you can help me, yes. I am the great Vittori.
What a fake Italian accent.
Curiosities, the wrangler of wonder. Everybody has heard of the Vittoris from far flung Illyria.
I knew a man from Illyria. Sounded nothing like you.
What?
Your accent slipping.
I get the feeling she wouldn't last 2 seconds without going all dope.
It's Illyrian horsehair, at least. It's for show. Performance, sirrah. The performance is everything, you should know. Look at you, hey? Hey? No?
I heard you were looking for help.
Terrible times. First the watch impounded my ship, then some ruffians snuck onto my boat and made off with my finest attractions. Priceless, sirrah!
So you need a new act?
No, I... Actually, wait. Now you mention it, you'd be quite the draw. The ladies love a bit of leather.
I wasn't volunteering.
Ah, quite. Well, I need you to help restore my livelihood if you would. What do you say? Be a pip. Now, the first item I'm missing. A talking skull with the power of prophecy. A remarkable curiosity. Tell me, friend, do you wish to know the future?
I find this skull and you pay me lots of coin.
Ha! Excellent, sirrah. The skull itself would be impressed. Lots is such a strong word, but a reasonable amount, to be sure. Steal it back from the scoundrels who stole it in the first place, and, well, it's poetic justice.
Amazing oracle from the future. The incredible talking skull. No doubt someone will be trying to sell an item like that at the black market somewhere.
Please, Mr. Thief, your help will be greatly appreciated. Wherever would a man of low morals auction an ill-gotten prophetic skull?
I know just the place. The black market.
Ah, I've won. So I have a new quest giver guy, person. Alright, cool. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and start this client job, the Happy Medium. I think it might be a DLC mission, I'm not sure, because I did buy all the DLC. Alrighty then.
Come on, then, let's see it.
See what now?
The Oracle, you drunk bastard!
Well, I didn't bring it with me, did I? Man should never do his business in... fancy eat suite. It's stashed away, nice and safe.
Gods, two grave holes! I'll give you till the clock tower strikes to bring it here. Otherwise, find another mug to pawn your stuff onto.
Hey, shh! No need to kick up a fog about it. I'll be on my way.
Lenny, not the first time I've stolen from the master drunk. I'll make it another for the road.
The handle keeps moving around.
I wonder if I have to steal from him. Oh, so my objective says that I have to open the gate for Lenny. Which means also I have to remain undetected from him. So, this is an interesting mission in that...
Is anyone listening? I need a flame.
Ooh. Good for you? What's over here? A thing! A thing is here. Also, one of these. This is pretty useful. I'm just kind of exploring ahead. Because I figure that would be good. Ooh. Now what's this do? Well, they can stay there and do that for a while, and the fire can not work, and that would be interesting. So, since this seems to be an escort mission, I'm going to go ahead and just explore ahead of the guy. Apparently, I'm not supposed to be here, like, at all. Is weird, considering it's just a city, so these people shouldn't be all that suspicious of me. But apparently they are. I don't know why. That was awkward, but not something completely terrible. Is she dead? I think she's dead! I think I just killed someone! Oh my god!